Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos here. How are you guys tonight? Tonight I got a little something for you on this Chill Pill mobile speaker system. And that's exactly what it is. This here is a system. I've been playing around with this for the last couple days and I am very, very impressed. Right from the get-go, I'm going to tell you guys, order it. It is kick ass, all right? So check this out, all right? First off, it's $39.99, right? And that's like, damn, that's $40 plus shipping on this little tiny speaker system. Wait till you guys see this, all right? Right off the bat, let me just get into this, all right? It says it's compact, expandable, rechargeable, retractable cables, patent pending design, 6 hours of playtime, balanced sound, big volume. All right, now let's just check this out, all right? Let's crack this open. Right on the back, it tells you it's compatible with any iPod, all models, iPod Touch, iPhone, any device with an audio jack, so that's 3.5 millimeter, all right? So, I mean, right off the bat, this thing doesn't discriminate, all right? We're going to pop this out. Let's put this over here. So, inside the packaging, you get the real simple direction booklet. Didn't even need that. Here are the USB port, the USB cable. The USB cable is actually inside the unit itself. This here is what you use to charge the unit with. All right, now I actually use this in conjunction with my Apple USB, you know, the part that goes into the wall, because that's what I use to charge this with. This thing is amazing. First off, you plug it in, right, and the little light turns red and it shows you, right? That's it, right? So you plug this side in. This side here is the side with the retractable USB, right? So you plug the USB in, little light goes red, it tells you it's charging. When it goes blue, you're done. Take it off, it's done charging. You got 6 hours of playtime with this, right? This here is not necessary. So this here is the speaker system. I mean, I don't know what it looks like on camera. I mean, this here is 2 inches by 4 inches. That's what you get with this little pill. And that's exactly what it looks like, a little tiny pill. In comparison to the iPhone, you can see, you know what I mean? This thing is really, really tiny, really nice. Wait till you guys see this, right? So we're going to pop this off. Let me get to the power part first. This one here is the power part. This one here has USB cable, right? So the USB cable is about 14 inches is what you get, right? This cloth that I'm using now is 16 by 16. This here comes a little short, so I assume it's like 14 inches, right? That is the power side of this whole unit. On the power side, you get your on-off switch. And that's it. On-off switch, light, and that's it, right? So on this side here, you actually get another retractable section here. And this here is your 3.5 millimeter. This one here, again, about 14 inches, okay? So what you do is you take this side here, and you plug it into, where is it? There it is. And you plug it into the mini USB here. So now what's happening is that this one is powering this one here, okay? Now with this one here actually provides the sound to this one, and this one shares it with this one. So let's check this out, how this works, all right? Let me go ahead and bring up my iTunes. Guys, seriously, if I'd seen this on the store shelf like at Best Buy or something, and it said $40, I would not have purchased it. No lie. I just wouldn't have. I would have been like, really, $40 for this tiny thing? Wait, I hope that the system, the speaker system I have playing right now is going to capture this, because it's amazing, guys. I can't get over how good this sounds, right? So let me go ahead and go into something with no words. You know what I mean? Let me go ahead and... So this here is how I normally listen to my music. I have it sitting on a desktop, and I'll just go about my day. You know, it's the built-in speaker that's in here. Now watch what happens, guys. I'm going to go ahead and power this one up. Turn the volume down on this, because we also have a volume control. And I'm going to just plug right into this. Listen to the difference. Here we go, volume ready. So you can control the volume here, just like you do with anything else, or you can control it over here, which is what I like doing. I'll turn this one up all the way, and there we go, guys. So check it out. See, both drivers are moving, right? I mean, this thing kicks ass. It sounds amazing, right? So now let me unplug it. Let me bring this about halfway. And then this here is full volume on the iPhone. Let me go ahead and plug back in so you guys can get a sense. Sounds awesome, guys. All right. Now, these little speakers have a little hidden trick to them. Right here is where I normally keep them. I don't care for the bass too much, so I leave them right there. These speakers, both of them, have a little twist unit here. Watch what happens. You twist it. You saw that little tiny bit of difference? Watch this. See that tiny, they're spring-loaded. See that tiny little bit of difference? That added so much more bass to this, and I hope that this captures it. Remember, I'm still at half volume here. I haven't even turned it up all the way. Now I'm back to half. Watch this. Guys, this is no joke. What I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to bring these two down, play it, and then unlock them so the bass kicks in, and maybe you can hear the difference. I don't know. I hate reviewing audio products because that's more of a preference thing. I can tell you guys, these here blow the speakers off of my little MacBook away. I was so used to using the speakers on the MacBook, which I'll get into in a little bit, that I was like, oh, well, this sounds good. You know, when I plug these into the MacBook, no joke, guys. Wait till you hear the difference. So hold on. Let me do this little twist and lock. Down and lock, down and lock. And we don't have to have these cables all the way out, guys. We could just have it here. You know what I mean? Let me go ahead and turn this up. And again, in the middle of playing, I'm going to unlock them, and hopefully you can hear the difference. All right, so here we go. In fact, let me bump the volume up. How's that? Guys, I hope you guys can hear the difference. This is kick-ass, right? So I'm going to show you guys, you're not limited to using your MP3 player. What I have this set up now is like this, right? In fact, let me just pull this away. I'm going to show you how these are set up right now in my bedroom, right? So I got a little desktop, a little desk in there, and let me move those out. And what I do is I have the MacBook open, and this cable length is perfect, guys. Watch. Right? I'm maxed out. I put these on either side of the Mac, just like that, right? Let me go ahead and bring this up a little bit. I put these on either side, just like that. I mean, look at this setup, guys. If you guys are short on desk space, these are super kick-ass because they sound awesome, number one. Number two, look at how much little room they take. Barely anything. They're just two little tiny speakers. Now, let me bring these down. Good. And let me go ahead and plug into the MacBook. Let me open up iTunes here and let you guys hear what it, actually, you know what? Let me go ahead and bring up iTunes first and let you guys see what this sounds like full volume with just the speakers. I'll go halfway and then I'll go full and then I'll go halfway and then full on these chill pills, all right? So that way you guys can get a sense of what we're talking about here. So let me open up that same track. All right? So there's the track. That is all the way volume up, guys, right? So let me bring this back. Okay, so watch the difference here, guys. So we're down low. Let me turn this up. That's halfway on these. Now let me unplug. And we're full volume over here now, right? Now, I'm going to take this to full volume right now. Watch. Ready? Ready? guys, they sound great. Now check this out, right? I just noticed this now. Let me bump this out. I'm gonna lower the volume here all the way. So let me drop these. I want you to see how much kind of air these are pushing, because these are gonna go up to full volume. Let me go ahead and lock that correctly. I'm gonna put these up to full volume and they're just gonna sit, okay? Then I'm gonna open these up so we get a little more air so that bass can kick, and you're gonna see these things jump, okay? Watch. So let me go ahead and bring the volume back up. Ready? Here we go. Guys, I hope you can hear. Let me try to get something with some bass here. I believe this track here has some bass, so you guys can plug back in. Oh yeah, you can see those drivers moving already, right? Now I'm about halfway, which is awesome. Listen. Guys, I don't know what else to say. I'm gonna unplug. iTunes is going away. Bye, iTunes. Close it up. I got nothing else to say, guys. These things sound amazing. They sound a little distorted when you take it up full bore. No joke. That's why I kind of kept it between 3/4 and down. I didn't want to go full volume. That last little bit of time, I did have it up full volume. It sounds awesome. It fills the complete room up. But I like it turned down a little bit. Again, I don't like that bass, so I actually rock these just the way they are, okay? You could unlock, let me go ahead, you could unlock them and get that little bit of extra bass, and I hope you guys heard it. I mean, it's a shame because they work. Where's the volume? I mean, look at these drivers. Absolutely amazing. These things are kick-ass, guys. To put them away, what we're going to do is we're just going to unplug the USB. Actually, power them down first right here. Good, they're done. Go ahead and pull the USB cable out. Grab the cable. Give it a little tug. There we go. And it's just going to drop right in. Once it's down in there, just close it. Done deal, right? Then we're going to take this one here. Same thing. Flat wire. Just give it a pull. Now here, you can see that this port actually goes into this piece here. So we're just going to go ahead and cover that point just like that. Drop it in. Did I miss it? Yeah, there it is. And it's totally sealed, right? We'll take these two. Package them up, throw them in a briefcase, throw them in a backpack, and away you go, guys. These things are kick-ass. The battery life on these is about 6 hours is what they say. I've charged these up once, and they've kicked ass, guys. No joke. I like the chill pill. Here's the chill pill in comparison with my mouse. I mean, really, guys, this thing is pretty kick-ass. I like them a lot. I don't know what else to say about them other than get them. You will not be disappointed. get them. Worst case scenario, try them. Send them back to wherever. I can almost guarantee when you guys get these, you guys are going to be so amazed that you guys have been listening. If just for the laptop, kick ass. Because these will sit the way they are. I'll unplug the 3.5 millimeter jack, take the MacBook to work, come back from work, plop it down, plug back in. These sound awesome. All right, guys, I don't know what else to tell you guys. I say definitely get these. These are really, they're quirky. Look at it. It's a little pill. What can you say? It's in the shape of a little pill. Pop them apart, USB to USB, 3.5 millimeter jack, volumes on the side, badass. Guys, chill pill, whoever you guys are out there, you guys got some awesome product. I really like this one. I think you guys did really good, all right? I got these from mygearstore.com. My Gear Store went ahead and sent these over to me. Like I said, over on the website, I think they're $39.95 right now. That's what they are. You can totally go there and use my ITSMEMORPHIOUS. That's the It's Me Morpheus code. You're going to use that as a coupon code, not a gift code. And you put this in after the credit card information. You guys want to order these? Great. You want to order something else? Great. You don't want to order from there at all. If you guys can find these somewhere else, my point is to get these things. These things are kick-ass, all right, guys? So there you go. That was my little take on the chill pills. Look at that. Look at that. I can literally put both of them on the iPhone and still have room on the side over here. All right, guys, that's my take. That is the chill pill. My Gear Store, thank you guys so much for showing me this product. I swear I would have not bought these for 40 bucks off of a website unless I knew what these were all about. And I know what they're all about, and they are kick-ass, guys. All right, so there you go. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Peace.